And burned a shed to the ground in Pleasant Plains. You can see the aftermath right here. This happened on Farmingdale Road just west of Springfield. No one was hurt. Neighbors say the shed caught fire after someone started burning leaves and sticks and left the fire unattended. The state fire marshal is investigating.